Hey tourists, what's up? So today we're going to be biking. So we're going somewhere that we haven't been. It's a dead end. Guys, I don't know if you see this house right here. What they did is, they just took, there's some paper and they put it in the truck, which is weird. I wonder why they did it so fast. I put it in that truck. Could you believe that? If I open the truck up, I'll probably see so much of that in there. I'm not kidding. I will definitely see that. There. I don't think I've been. Not if I have. So right here, goes to the next street and goes to the bookstore, Barnes and Noble. I don't know if this goes to Stop and Shop or not. They usually haven't been there a long time, so they don't remember some of the streets. he's doing the same thing as yesterday. He's saying closing soon. I don't know if you know what that means, but there's some rude like employee kept saying closing soon to us. I don't know if this way has a dominant job or not, actually. Kind of thinking. Man, we've already been here, actually. I don't know if you saw a video, but down that dead end, we've already been here. Go to back of the houses. Oh, come on! Stop! Oh, he will not. I'm getting him right now. Getting ahead of him. Doing that sometimes. This is the back of Stop and Drop. I did a video, but it won't record, so think we're doing it again, but I hope we go somewhere else, you know. I've been here.
Go that way. Oh, God.
There's some deer there.